Hello everyone, I am Rimpi Arora, Associate Professor in Department of Neuropharmacology at ISFCP Moga. Today we are going to discuss Novel Objective Recognition Task. Simply it is known as NORT or ORT. It is based upon the fact of recognition of novel objects during two different sessions. In this test, we have two sessions. One is the familiarization session and second test session. That would be done 24 hours after the familiar session. In familiar session, we presented the animal in a test environment to familiarize the test environment. 24 after the familiarization session, we displayed the animal with two identical objects. The duration of this phase, that is up to 5 minutes, means we have to place the animal in the test environment for total 5 minutes, and we noted down the time exploration for two identical objects. After 5 minutes or 10 minutes duration, we displayed the animal with two unidentical objects. Again, we check the time exploration. Time exploration for the familiar object and the novel object. As I said, one is familiar object and second one the novel object. And after that, we check the difference score. Difference score represents the time duration to explore the familiar object minus time duration to explore the novel object. After that, we have to calculate the discrimination index. Discrimination index representing the ratio between the time spent to explore the novel object divided by total time duration spent by the animal for both objects. And in this novel objective recognition task, we basically check the recognition memory. Recognition memory means how the animal able to recognize the novel object from the familiar object. And the animal with good memory index are able to recognize the familiar object during this second test session. And the animals with impaired cognition or impaired cognitive function are unable to recognize the familiar one as well as novel object. Means they spend equal time to explore the familiar object as well as novel object. And by this test, we can evaluate the drugs that decrease or alter the memory, or the drug which are having capability to improve the memory, or you can say memory improving agents. Objective recognition task is performed using wooden open operators of approximately 60 into 60 height and width respectively. In the habituation trial, animals were permitted to inspect the apparatus for total 5 minutes of duration. 24 hours later, that is on the next day, in the acquisition trial T1, animals were allowed to explore two similar objects, as like in this manner. For a period of 3 to 5 minutes. Following T1, inter-trial interval of 10 minutes was given. And in the next trial, that is the retention trial, one of the objects used in T1 acquisition trial was exchanged by a new, different or novel object represented as NO. Some points keep in mind, that is brightness, shape, texture and weight of the object. Pointing the nose of the object at a distance of 2 cm to the object or touching it with the nose was counted as exploration. The exploration time in T1 and T2 were noted. Second parameter we have to note, that is the difference score. That is the difference between the exploration time to explore the familiar object in T1 trial minus the time exploration to explore the familiar object minus time exploration to novel object. And the discrimination index, that is the discrimination ability, that defined as the time exploration to the novel object divided by total time duration, that is the total duration of time to explore both the object, familiar one and novel one. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any query, you can text or email on the provided link below.